What is up, everybody? Today we are doing another item shop review. Today is February 6th, 2021. If you guys have seen my other video, I also named it February 6th, 2021, but I'm just gonna name, you know, the other one, probably Fortnite item shop, new something or new this, new that. Just gonna figure out what we can do, and we're gonna wait till the item shop goes. Meanwhile, got about 5:30 left. I would please love you guys to like my video, subscribe, and hit the bell. Really like you to do that. I'm trying to go up to 20 subscribers currently, and I would love you guys to also go subscribe to my friends. I have my friend Ethan. He has a channel who's coming soon. So once that goes up, please like, subscribe on it, on his videos. And also subscribe to Panda Bear Royale. It's my friend's brother's channel, but they still do a little bit of gaming, a little bit of each on it. And also go subscribe to my buddy Gavin. His channel name is Gaming God Gavin. I'll put all their channels in the description below. And meanwhile, we're just gonna wait till the next item shop goes. Got about 4 minutes left. I'm playing some music for you guys. Guys, I'm really hoping for Travis Scott to come to the item shop. I would really like to purchase him, also the headbanger emote. But he also might be coming tomorrow night, so I'm not positive that he's coming out tonight. But yeah. But guys, this is the clean version of Mood by 24K Golden and Ian Dor. So yeah. And this is gonna be the scenario emote music, if you guys wanna see. I really like it, I wish if I could have it, but I'm not gonna buy a phone just to get it. I have an iPhone 11 currently, but yeah. Thank you. doing right now. And just waiting for the end stop. Got about 15 more seconds left. I have 3,610 V-Bucks currently. My name is not Vortex Blizzard. I just like my channel name to be like that. Eventually, I will be changing my name to YT Blizzard for the one. But if you guys want to tell your friends to like to my channel and subscribe, I would really like you guys to, but you don't need to. But yeah, let's get on with the video here. About 20 seconds right here. 20 seconds. 19. That's 10 seconds. I will turn off the music. Okay, guys. The item shop will be changing 3, 2, 1. Let's see what it is. Oh, it is not Travis Scott, but we have a new skin in the item shop. We have the Tess bundle. We have Tess with the backbling prickly heart. And we have the Trixie Axe. Okay, a swing for you guys. With the glider spiky jet, not spiky, my bad guys. And with the wrap hearts and bullets. And that just comes with all of these right here. We got down here. And the infinity skin is also back with the back bling Starfield. With the pickaxe Star Strike. And we have the Eternal Zero wrap. It's really iconic to me. I really like it. And yeah. With the Edeline skin with the back bling angular chick. Right there. With the pickaxe Cyclo Sticks. And with the glider fluorescent flyer. And we have Blaze with the back bling fire starter. And we have the metal team leader with the back bling warning bow. We have Snowstrike is back with the back bling snow brand. And the inverted blade harvesting tool. And we have the Behold emote is also back. And the gun show emote. And the Rebel emote is also back. I do not have gifting, but on my Nintendo Switch I do, but yeah. And everything else is also still here. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Please like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. I hope this video finds helpful to you. And I will see you guys tomorrow in the next current item shop. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Thank you. Have a good day.